Byron, boo!
Welcome back to our channel, beautiful peoples!
If you do not know me by name or face, then you don't know me at all. But I am Brandy.
And I am Maxine.
And welcome back to another beautiful day!
And y'all already know we're back here for another reaction video, but before we get to that, Miss Brandy, as always, got a little bit more to say about the video or something like that. So there you go there, Miss Brandy.
There you go. Mm-hmm. So hello, yeah. That sounds good, didn't it? So thank you to today's beautiful person or people for requesting today's beautiful, beautiful video. You see yourself up here already, yourself.
All right.
Yeah. But y'all already know what we doing today. I think I said that already, huh? I don't know. But Dana,
you asked the wrong person.
Commented, this is when we did Miss Banks Fire in the Booth. We have done a lot of Fire in the Booth reactions. So if you haven't, check those out. But they just said more female rappers Fire in the Booth. You should react to Stefflon 9. And somebody else, but I ain't gonna say that yet. We're gonna be doing it tomorrow.
Okay.
But we know who Stefflon Don is. We mainly know her for the song with French Montana, Hurting Me. I think that's the only song we know. Because when it came out, of course, it was big, big everywhere.
And but, I haven't heard any more music from her.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe I ain't listened to the right station or something like that.
Yeah,
I haven't heard anything else.
Yeah, we could say we haven't heard nothing from nobody, and they end up putting a whole bunch of music out. But we just probably just don't listen to them as much as we listen to other artists.
Yeah.
Okay. But let's just go and get into this. I am so excited.
Let's do it.
Okay.
I know you're gonna dig this.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect. You know what time it is when you hear this, right?
Let's get ready to rumble.
You know what time it is, Charlie. I got a temper on me, so we buy me VVS, it's just a chill. Niggas said they love me, but I know that shit ain't real. Niggas out here lying, I already know the deal. I'm just hoping he could give me something I can really feel. Pain made me realize I'm searching for something real. Pain in my eyes, a lot of shit I can't reveal. But I will never fold, never sniff or take pills. I keep a G till I become a maggot meal.
Perfect.
Promise mommy I'ma do her proud way before I got the deal. She kept rushing me to sign, cause we running out of meals. Rushing me to sign, I kept telling her to chill. I knew with patience we would get a bigger deal. Bigger deal and I was right though, cause we got more than a meal. It wasn't about the money, it was more about the thrill. The thrill of me saying I made these man give me a meal. Then on top of when I got a label deal. Now name any chick in the game I can't kill. Touching bodies like a Catholic pastor, baby, I'm ill. Please don't compare me to bitches who stop meals. My dun's eating, I can almost guarantee you know the deal. Head long to my back, don't worry about if it's real or fake. Worry about if you got some dollar in your safe. While I'm moving state to state, keep on chatting me. Acting like they came up with some new shit, they just catting me. Jealousy, that be what be draining all their energy. Negativity, but in my face, they be friending me. Remember me, I was the one who helped you instantly. Had you in my yard eating food, but then you ginos me. Dick a ting, I can't comprehend what I did to them. All I did was help, but then they hating me for helping them. Mad ting, world upside down on some sad ting. Who can you trust when they addicted to acting? Fam ting. I can't trust these bitches too. My brother told me he would shop my story for money too. My sister hating on me, to be honest, that's not new. My cousin said my name on socials just to gather views. What have I done? yo, it's killing them. I displayed skills and it got mad real. They all feel entitled to something, they must be on pills. Gave them few bills and paid bills, but they won't chill. I would give them money to invest, but they ain't got no sense. Is that real?
Perfect.
I would give them money to invest, but they ain't got no sense. And it's sad still, real shit. Only real people gon' feel this. More money, more pagans. Yeah, that's that realness. Their liabilities ain't got their eye on me. Watch your mom, I'm trying to stack assets and get bigger than the Kardashians.
Perfect.
Yeah. Steph London, E5 from the Clapton. Free Dutchie, free A.
Come yeah. on!
Release all the man them off the landing. Hey.
Steph London!
So loud.
Matching! That's some real spit still.
You a savage with it. I think it's been worth the wait.
Has it been worth the wait?
Three and a half years, yeah, it's been worth the wait.
Don't say it like that, Charlie. Nah, because you know, real, you know, I was busy, man. I was out here trying to get that guala. You know, you ain't even paying me. You wasn't paying me, Charlie. I was asking for money.
You're getting paid for the streams. Every time someone listens, you're getting paid.
Now, but 3.5 years ago, you know.
Yeah, we're in the same. I'm saying. It's different now.
I'm ready now, Charlie.
Hey, Steph, I'm going to throw another beat on.
Let's go, Charlie.
Hey! Come on, score! Shining out here, man.
Am I shining?
You're shining, girl.
Shining, girl. Shining, can you see?
I can see from
they're
here.
They're having seizures.
They're dancing.
You know, I ain't a robber, but I have to tell them this if I was. Get the keys, open the safe. Look down, don't look in my face. Get the money and put it in place. I need it all, do whatever it takes. Don't fuck around and call the Jakes, cause you might end up in the lake.
Perfect.
Please don't tempt me today. The devil a kid and he wanna play. I'll have your family looking for you. Hearts warm, but you made me do it. Bitch, I'm in full extendo mode. Hearts warm, but the weather cold. If you don't know me, better get to know me. From the E5, ain't no tenderoni like a beehive. I be buzzing, homie, got your eyes wide. Yeah, they all upon me, cause you think I'm pretty and I rap good. From the city, but I'm damn hood. You should shot to Nitties just to get the Lizzie. Now I get the Lizzie in my bank book. In the kitchen whipping, yes, I can cook. Jet Li with the angles. I'm a wretch, so I need more gigs to make more stacks for my bangles.
Perfect.
It's Misty and Cole at 50. A couple bitches, yeah, they diss me. And nah, they ain't here with me. Hoes, I know that you feeling shitty. Hoes, I know that you really miss me. Damn, I roll around with the pinkies. All these bitches frauds. So I cut them off like umbilical cords. Ay, how you feel, how you feel? Behind my back, you wasn't real. You made your bed, got a lay in it. Don't call my phone, yo, erase my digits. Your apologies, I ain't trying to hear it. Your energy, I ain't trying to feel it. Don't see nothing, guess I'm blind to it. Bitches come and go like a drive-thru. The speed got me buzzing again. I need more deals past the pen. You know I'm 10 out of 10. Plus I'm talented, so don't pretend. No, I ain't trying to be friends. Well, I'm in the club, trying to turn up. Bottles on bottles, I don't even drink. But I stay dripping like taps on the sink. Came with the army, we strapped with the mink. Came with the army, we strapped with the mink. Do what we want, we don't care how you feel. Do what we want, we don't care how you think.
Perfect.
Boom, shaka. Step on down. How you rock with it, girl?
Get the keys, open the safe. Hey. Look down, don't look in my face. Hey. Get the money and put it in place. I need it all, do whatever it takes. Don't fuck around and call the Jakes. Charlie, you might end up in the lake.
Come on, please
don't tempt me today. The devil a kid and he wanna play. Get the keys, open the safe.
Come on.
Look down, don't look in my face.
Okay.
Get the
okay.
money and put it in place. Uh-huh. I need it, all do whatever it takes. Woo. Don't fuck around and call the Jakes. Cause you might end up in the lake.
Not me.
Please don't tempt me today. The devil a kid and he wanna play.
Wow.
Key,
come on, Steph. Now you're mad with it, girl. Hey. Ferocious. Hey. Ferocious with it.
You like that?
Matt. I'm just sat here like, wow. I don't care if you're male or female, I'd feel a little bit intimidated after that.
Do you?
I'd be like, bro, she on with it. She on with it.
Solid.
I don't care what your sex is.
Shouldn't matter.
Shouldn't matter.
Shouldn't matter, cause you know that I'm better and I'm better when I do whatever in the shit. But it's better get everybody get lit.
Come on. Mad with it. Hey, so Steph, I mean, like, I did say I've waited 3.5 years. But it's been worth the wait. Sometimes,
worth the wait?
Sometimes things are, like, if you would have come in, yeah, and that was dead, I would have been so upset with you.
You know, I could never beat that trolley.
No, I know that. But I'm saying if it was dead, I would have been quite emotional.
Yeah, you would have been very emotional. Yeah, especially waiting 3.5 years.
I would have pulled you to the side and be like, babe, like 3.5 years, you made me wait for that.
Like, Mids, what's this, Mids?
You know, what's going on?
What's going on?
Are you in? Yeah.
Thank you, trolley.
Jeez.
Not only do I guess I go first, but not only did she did an amazing job. I think that's my first time. The other song I heard, I think she was more or less singing in it. She was not rapping, but she could rap her butt off. She sound nice, real nice. But anybody that comes and fire in a booth, Charlie, if he don't pump you up, I don't know what. He does an amazing job too, just by being a DJ. I guess you could say, but I like both of them. They did amazing. Well, she did an amazing job, and he did too. All that hooping and hollering, and pressing buttons and all that other stuff. So I like him too. I like the show. What about you, Miss Brandy? What about you?
I was waiting for my turn, y'all. So this only has 899,000 views. I feel like it should have more, but that's just my opinion. But she sounded so freaking good. I knew she could rap, but I never like sat down and like listened to her rap. I just remember, of course, my mom said it hurt me. That was only said to her, but I knew she was gonna be fired because it hasn't been since we done Fire in the Booth. There hasn't been one artist that came over there and they suck. They all know how to rap, and rapping skills is phenomenal. And I hope one of those, what it says, you can listen to or watch it first or something like that on Apple Music. I hope that I love both rapping parts, but that second one really got me. I really love that one, so I hope that somewhere I can listen to it. If not, I'll just have to come back and listen to the whole thing over again, which I don't mind at all. But she did such a bomb job, and she's so freaking beautiful as well. So,
hope she's coming out with some more music. Like Charlie said, it's been 3.5 years.
No,
3.5.
No, this is. What is he was saying this was 2000. The date's not up there.
Oh, for some reason I was thinking that's this year.
He was saying it took them 3.5 years for her to come on.
Oh,
it. Oh my God.
I thought he said 3.5 years since she, well, it was actually, no. Well, I haven't heard anything, so I'm just gonna go and say it's been about that length since she made any music that I heard.
Let me put that part in.
Yeah, I gotta help
mom
out sometimes. She is
anyway, while she helping us out, I hope y'all enjoyed it just as well as we did. I mean, helping us. You see how I put y'all in there? Helping me. I'm always throwing somebody in there. Anywho, we hope y'all enjoyed it just as well as we did. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks to each and every person who takes time out to watch our videos and also subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to turn that notification bell on so y'all can know we're here. So y'all can know when we upload them good old videos. And last but certainly not least, our next goal is 20,000 beautiful people. So if y'all give us a little help ahead in that, we'll greatly appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you in advance.
She just released a video, well, when this is being recorded, 11 days ago, like that. Oh, the official visualizer. But yeah, she been releasing some music as of according to her YouTube page. Yes. So, thank you once again to today's beautiful person for requesting today's fire. See what I did there? Fire video. Our like next Charlie. Video. No, I'm just saying what says fire in the booth, and I was saying it was fire.
But still.
Oh, Hayden Ray over here. She sipped some before we started the video. But anyway, so our next video coming up will be Megan Thee Stallion, and it will be her fire in the booth.
What?
So we get to see back to back. Then we go back to back. Back to back, fire in the booth. So So if you have any other requests that you love to see our reaction to, as you can see, we do rapping, we do anything that you love to see us do a reaction to. Please leave the name and the link to that down below in the comment section,
so we can make sure we are reacting to the right video that y'all beautiful people request that.
If you love to see any of our videos, check out our good old Facebook page. We post all of those goodies over there as well. So you can head to that channel by either going to facebook.com/BrandyandMaxine2.0.
That's right. Or check down in the description box where you will find the link and everything else you may want to know.
If you subscribe to our channel today because of today's video, what's good? You are now a beautiful person. Yes, you are. You enjoy everybody else out there and Beautifulville, where the sun is shining, got tons of beautiful people.
And we spread number that old positive vibes, no negativity. Keep all that negative shit to yourself, because we just don't want it. But thank you in advance, we don't want it. But thank you in advance, we don't want it. But thank you in advance. Thank you in advance.
If you would love to show us some more amazing, wonderful, magnificent, amazing support that just being subscribed to this channel, check this channel videos, check out our second channel.
Brandy and Maxine 2.0, Brandy and Maxine 2.0, Brandy and Maxine 2.0. Please go over there, subscribe, and show us some love. Yeah. Brandy and Maxine 2.0.
I will leave a card up if you get the link on that download description box is linked. Yeah. And we did a TikTok reaction over there, so check that out.
That's right.
Yeah, baby.
Go, daddy, go.
And if you have any videos you may want us to do, don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Put it down in the comment area. Put it down. Put it down. Put it down in the comment area.
So hopefully you beautiful humans enjoyed our video today. Either you enjoyed us, the reaction, the beautiful Stefflon Don.
All right.
I like the name, Stefflon Don. But yeah, so if, So don't forget to stay being beautiful, stay being blessed, stay being you, stay in the G, and stay being a playpen.
And I'm playing playpen on Himalayas. We'll see you on this video. By golly, oh gosh, be safe, be safe. Be safe. Okay. Viruses, crazy ass people, and just be safe, period. See y'all next video.
Gotcha.
Peace. Bye.